Maybe I should try this, huh? I mean, at least I've seen the film.
Well, excuse me for living in the present.
All right, Angel, I'm sending you over.
Don't say that, Sam. Even in fun.
I won't play the sap for you. You're gonna take the fall.
No, Sam, no.
Chances are that you'll get off with life. In that case, if you're a good girl, you'll be out again in 20 years. I'll be waiting for you.
What we have here is a failure to communicate.
Uh-oh, I think somebody changed the channel.
I've seen this before. She leaps randomly from one movie to another. I blame cable.
Wait a minute. Let me try something.
Lick your heels 3 times.
The ruby slippers?
Yes. There's no place like home. Help me out, Mac.
What?
It's the Wizard of Oz, Mac.
Oh, no, I'm not good at that.
Get up there, Mac.
Put him up. I'll fight you with one paw tied behind my back. I'll fight you with my eyes closed. Come on, put him up. She made me do it.
Look, lady, this is not a movie, this is real life. Look, I know how much fun fantasy can be. Believe me, I'm a real fan, but... comes a time when you've got to face reality. Now, it doesn't always make a whole lot of sense, but there are people who can help you out with that stuff. So what do you say? Why don't you just give me the gun and we can all just sort of get on with our lives?
Can I ask you one thing?
Anything.
You feel lucky, punk?
Not anymore.
Sir, Trainee Wasserman lost her revolver and there's a... Oh, there it is.
Thanks, now Rhoda can get her deposit back.
Going, sir? I'm back on the job.
Do you sometimes get the feeling we make things harder than they need to be?
Come along, Miss Sanders. Everything is going to be just fine.
Oh, why don't you come up and see me sometime? Oh.